Hi, I'm Teddy Neptune, and you are watching the video on my reaction channel, Teddy Neptune Reacts. Thank you for that. So, this is a quick announcement, basically, or an update, depending on whether you have seen my videos or not. And this is about my rap reaction videos. I am indeed still making reactions to rap music, and I think you should check them out if you haven't already. Okay. Why should you watch my videos and not those of other reactors? Because there are so many of them. I am just one out of many. What makes me so special, you ask? Well, I think that I'm not the only one, but I am one of few who try to understand the music videos that I am reacting to. I understand that they all have something to say. And I want to learn about that. I am not just reacting so I get everyone to watch my videos, to please everyone. I actually care about the music, the hip-hop. I also care about the languages, the countries, the cultures, and certain elements from those areas that I am reacting the music videos from. And I will also try to analyze them, review them. I will tell you how I feel about them, and I will be honest about them. So, without naming any individuals, I'm sure you have seen, watched reactors with those very eye-catching thumbnails, exaggerated facial expressions like, whoa, whoa, stuff like that, which is really just there to draw attention, to make people from certain countries feel appreciated, proud about their heritage, knowing that someone from, let's say, the Americas is interested in their hip-hop music whatsoever. I do not do that. I do not add emojis to my thumbnails whatsoever. My thumbnails are rather boring, I guess, but they are honest. I am doing just that. Me, from Germany, reacting to foreign rap music. That's what I do. I will watch the video, I will try to understand the videos and even the lyrics, although in most cases I do not even understand what they're saying. Perhaps words, simple phrases, sentences that I might recognize that might help me. So far, I have managed to find videos that I like or find certain things in them that I can appreciate. But I will tell you if I do not like certain elements or whatsoever. If you're wondering how I get those videos without knowing them, without having seen those videos, how can I pick rap songs? Well, I've gone to Reddit, or just typed in, let's say, Filipino rap music on YouTube. By the way, Filipino rap will be my next video that is going to be uploaded. But it will take some time because I am waiting for my microphone to arrive. More on that later. Basically, I ask people to recommend me things which will probably suit me. And that's how I got those songs. I am a fan of old school hip hop. I am not one of those grumpy old people who say that everything that is new sucks. But generally speaking, I dislike mumble rap. I do not really like trap music. Some of it is okay, but most of it is not really hip-hop. It's just electronic dance music with some very slow-paced singing and sometimes autotune on top of that. Whatever. And if I find that kind of music during my reaction videos, I will mention that I'm not a huge fan of that. But I will praise what I like. Okay, so the microphone I am expecting to arrive on Thursday or Friday, depending on the quickness of the delivery, is a Yeti USB-driven microphone, which is definitely going to be better than this, because this is my best microphone. It is not terrible, but it is not the best thing you can get. It is okay for gameplay, video commentations, and streaming. But if you want to make a high-quality YouTube video, of course you need something better than that. But yeah. So, That's that. I hope you enjoy my videos. If you don't enjoy my videos, you can of course give me a dislike, but I would highly appreciate if you give me a comment on what it is that does not please you about my videos. And yeah, so thank you for watching and have a nice day.